Stealing the spotlight for just a moment at the royal wedding was Princess Charlotte. Look how adorable the three-year-old is waving on top of the steps at St. George's Chapel right after her uncle, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, officially became the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. And check out this sweet photo of her looking out the window at the crowd next to mom, Kate Middleton, as they arrive for the big day in a town car. The toddler and the other five bridesmaids wore dresses designed by Givenchy's Claire Waite Keller, the same person behind Meghan's wedding dress. Charlotte has really nailed down that royal wave. Remember when she waved to the crowd right before she was going to meet her new baby brother, Prince Louis? She's a queen in training. I'm Lee Sheps for InsideEdition.com.